Kind of known as me grow up in back of the tree, so we haven't changed clothes. Go in there looking like prom the morning after. Mm. What am I doing? I'm sort of dating somebody in New York.
Yeah, I'm dating somebody.
This is right.
You and the street boys,
and
it's my kryptonite. Uh-huh.
Wait, this doesn't mean
that
we're back together, right?
I know, it's cool. I know. It's, this is just bros helping bros.
That's right. Tell me that's not Tina again.
Hey, can you two wrap it up? The wedding is about to start, and I need my arm gay.
You do realize how trash your last minute is, right?
Of course, the keys, I don't want to come to play. Mm-hmm.
Let's go. This outfit needs an audience.
Oh,
yeah, I'll take it. But remember, we're not
dating, we're serious friends. Like, we'll be
coming.
I don't like the way you treat Lane.
There,
I said it. You're here, you're in New York, you're at Vogue.com, you're at Miata. Who are you, Kurt? Meanwhile, Lane's here, lonely, and yes, he cheated. And you're almost human, Kurt. We all deserve to be loved back, Kurt.
Oh, I say it's a total love, but the moment we all saw coming is finally here. You're a hag. You're hagged out, you're in love with Lane, and it's creepy. Stop.
What do you know about love? You just come and go. Who's been here supporting? Me. Who's been City Hawkins? Me. Who put him in bed when he got sick and wrote paper up on his little number test while he slept?
What? You,
What? No, I didn't mean. This isn't about me, Kurt. I have to go.
Did you vapor rape my ex-boyfriend? Don't look quicker, you know who Jane. Son,
don't. I'm not going to let you minimize this, Kurt. It's no accident that we were together on Christmas, and again, on Valentine's Day. And we're going to be together for many, many more, no matter how much you pretend.
I'm sorry that I attacked you at the reception. It was just, I saw you up there singing with Lane, and I saw the old legendary chemistry. I saw two soulmates rediscovering each other, and I was jealous. Why couldn't that be me? Why can't I have that with someone?
You will. Not with me.
I'm sorry that I've been throwing myself at you, making a fool of myself, hoping for something I know can never be.
It's okay. Yeah. The truth is, we've all experienced undivided love before, and we've all done things that we wish we didn't, and we all want to get back to being friends.
And that's just what we are. I mean, we're just friends. Well, we're going to the double feature of all that even show girls at their rival house.
Well, mystery solved. Agatha Christie, I'm going to be a third wheel for the rest of my life.
First of all, that's not even remotely true. Starting right now, I'm going to help you get a boyfriend.
And second of all, when I called you a hag, I was bringing attention to the fact that you were honoring the noble and proud tradition of Agatha.
Yeah, and I, for one, am psyched that my very first hag was someone as kick-ass as Miss
Tina Cohen-Kay.